This is Messiah Revelation Ministry. Today we are discussing a vision about a spiritual battle between President Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton. I already made a video about Hillary Clinton, where in that video I said I had a dream about her and people were doing research about her. And that dream also is connected to another dream where I saw a book with the title The Counting of All Women in the Bible. Today we are focusing on the vision that I had where I saw a legal battle ongoing between President Trump and Hillary Clinton. The day was August 20th, 2020. In that vision, I found myself sitting on a conference table with Hillary Clinton, the wife of President Clinton. And I also saw another man on the table, sitting around the table. He was a white man. And Hillary Clinton told me to record some legal documents that she has served on President Trump. And President Trump had to respond to those legal documents. So Hillary Clinton wanted me to record the proceedings, the process of serving documents to President Trump, and President Trump replying to Hillary Clinton, also serving documents on Hillary Clinton. In the vision, the man who was sitting by asked me a question: is it a civil case or a criminal case? I didn't answer him. He also asked a question: who is the defendant in this case? And I said, the defendant in this case is the government of the United States of America. And the man didn't like my answer. And so this is the end of the vision. If we analyze the vision, we see President Trump, current president of the United States, having a legal confrontation with Hillary Clinton, and both of them are serving documents on one another. And Hillary Clinton asked me to record the proceedings or the documents that were being served on President Trump, and President Trump's response to those legal documents. So I can deduce that what I saw was a legal battle between President Trump and Hillary Clinton. In the actual realm, it may not be a battle between President Trump himself or between Hillary Clinton herself and President Trump. It could be a battle between the forces symbolized by President Trump and Hillary Clinton, opposing forces. And I can deduce that it is a spiritual battle going on in the United States. It could manifest in the physical realm as a legal battle, but at least the Lord wanted me to know that behind the scenes, there is legal battle, there's spiritual confrontation between forces in the United States. The book of Ephesians chapter 6 verse 12 says that we don't wrestle with flesh and blood, but we wrestle with powers, principalities, and spiritual wickedness in high places. I've already done a video where I saw that President Trump signed the New World Order in the vision I had on July 20th, 2018. I'm not sure whether this battle is related to the New World Order. It's a spiritual event. It's a spiritual battle going on. The spiritual battle has started. And I'm not surprised that it has intensified at this time. We may see the physical manifestations in the days going ahead. We are in 2020. We are in the year, 7 years after I received a vision that the seventh trumpet of heaven has sounded. We are in 2020, the year where we see in public view the architects of the new world order planning to establish the new world order to bring in the Antichrist. We also see unprecedented political and social upheaval in the United States at the time when the United States is heading towards its elections in November 2020. And so I don't know what the Lord is telling me, but I can say that there's a spiritual battle going on between the forces of Donald Trump and the forces of Hillary Clinton. It may not be a battle between themselves, but it will be a battle among forces, unseen forces, invisible forces that control the United States. It is happening at the time when U.S., which I believe as the Babylon, is about to fall, and evidence, political, economic, military, all indicate that the fall is coming, and it will come. But above all these things, we have to remember that it is the time for the arrival of Jesus Christ, the Savior of this world, based upon the prophecy in Daniel chapter 2, verse 44, where a kingdom is going to take over all kingdoms of this earth, and that kingdom will last forever. And it is time for you to evaluate yourself and to decide where you want to spend eternity, and whether in the presence of the Lord or whether in hell. These forces are two: the forces of evil and the forces of good. Where do you stand? Do you stand with the forces of good, or you stand the forces of evil? All powers in this world will be toppled and destroyed, including all political parties in this world, all elites in this world. Even if they hide in their bunkers, the wrath of God is coming. It will be poured on all the nations of this earth. The seventh trumpet of heaven has sounded, and because the forces know that their time is up, they are fighting among themselves. And that is a clear vision that I had on August 2020. In fact, we have 20s, August 20, and then the year 2020. What did I see? I saw a legal battle. Of course, I know it's a spiritual battle between President Trump and Hillary Clinton. And the United States government is the defendant. When I said in the vision that the U.S. government is the defendant, it means that the U.S. government has an answer, has a response to make. And of course, the U.S. is going to be judged. The judgment is cast. God versus United States. That's why the United States is the defendant in the case that I saw. God is going to judge the United States. And so the United States is a defendant in the case. It's a divine case. It's God against United States. I don't believe the Constitution of the United States can defend the United States. And I don't believe that the armies of the United States can defend the United States. The U.S. is bound to fall. It's bound to collapse. God has decreed, and it will be destroyed with brimstone and with fire. If you are living there, if you are partakers of all the evils going on in the United States, in Babylon, the Bible is saying that my people live my people, leave and don't be a partaker of all the sins in Babylon, because the nation is targeted for desolation and destruction. Accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior and find him when he's near. This is the time when he's near, warning you that the end of the world is at hand and the spiritual battle has already started in the United States. And behind the scenes, there are spiritual battles, confrontations going on in the United States. It is a nation that will be destroyed and it will be inhabited by demons, as stated in Revelation chapter 18, verse 4. Flee from Babylon, my people. This is Messiah Revelation Ministry, spreading the word of the Lord to all the four corners of the earth, even word about the coming judgment of the world, even including judgment of Babylon, United States. Thank you.